The exciting part is cryptocurrency is one use case of the blockchain technology. Blockchain is a foundation for the cryptocurrency to exist, but it's a foundation for a lot of different business models to exist as well. So let me pick maybe two or three examples. Supply chain, the way we do supply chain today is going to be completely revolutionized by blockchain, because suddenly you can create a supply chain where you can track and trace every single asset of the supply chain and every customer, every interaction during the supply chain in real time, and share this information with everybody in the supply chain. So that increases transparency, that increases visibility of the supply chain and efficiency of the supply chain. One example, loyalty and rewards. A lot of small business probably are considering loyalty and rewards solution for to engage with a client in a different way. Today it's pretty expensive and it's pretty inefficient. But if you do that on the blockchain, you can decide to have a set of small businesses together, maybe in the same mall, to use the same loyalty program on a blockchain solution, and then suddenly generate some very unique customer experiences because they share the same platform. That's another example. If you're in a digital business, if you're a small business in digital, one of the challenges you have is digital right management. And you have a lot of activities today to actually move that digital right management into a blockchain platform and trust that platform to make sure you get paid when you share content, to make sure you track where this content is going if you have jurisdiction limitation, for example. So regardless of where you are as a small business, you will find a good reason to use blockchain, because blockchain touches transaction, exchange of value.